I'm back. If the audio for this doesn't work, some witchcraft is happening with Twitch, but this should definitely work. I picked Destiny. I have been a bit frustrated, to say the least, with Overwatch, so I didn't really feel like playing that. If anyone has a preference, if somebody really feels strongly about wanting to see me play something like NBA 2K17, Horizon Zero Dawn, or like GTA or something like that, then let me know. Otherwise, I'm just gonna fool around a bit in Destiny. Let's see. Okay. Audio seems to be good. If any friends are watching and you want to jump in, go for it. That is cool. All right, I'm gonna go to the tower. I know that this is a game that I've streamed and played a pretty solid amount, so if you guys do happen to want something else, I am totally okay with that. This is just kind of, I had to make a snap decision and I was just like, yeah, Destiny. So, this is what we're rolling with. Been seeing a lot of lower level people lately in Destiny. It's interesting because it's a game, it's in a definitely at a low period in terms of like play and activity. Most of the people that have played the game for a long time have done everything that there is to do in the game, so they're tired of it and they're branching off to different games, which is cool. And recently, though, there's been a definite upswing in the amount of lower level people that I've seen. So I don't know if it's just people deleting their characters and like making a new one just for the heck of it to go through again. Or if there was a sale and a bunch of people were like, oh, hey, it's a lot of content for not a lot of money, because it is with all the DLCs being all bunched together now.
I hope we help.
I would recommend this game. It's extremely fun. Got a ton of content, like I said, if you have never played it before. There's an update coming out soon. It's not the hugest thing in the world, but it's free, and it'll be nice. Be a nice little thing to get. It'll get some people back, at least for a little bit. So, I'm going to turn in some bounties, get some stuff. First, I'm gonna get to max light. There we go. Now, I'm gonna turn this bounty. It's gonna give me a gun of some kind. Cryptic Dragon. Got a bunch of these things. It's a pretty solid roll. I don't really need it though. So let's infuse it into this baby. A little dance. Give a little love. Get down tonight. I think those are the lyrics. But anyway, I've been trying to grab something that I haven't used in a while out of the vault every when I do play this game. I like to switch it up, spice it up a little bit, if you will. Use a gun that I don't usually use in the Crucible, because it's pretty fun. If you just don't take this game too seriously and just kind of do your thing, you can have a lot of fun in it. Let's grab the Aether Nova out. And then let's grab. Ooh. Decisions, decision. Wow, six of ya. Well, hello everybody. Say hi if you'd like to. Let's bust out the first curse. I love me some first curse. All right. Oh, gotta talk to my man, Lord Shax. This big mofo. Look at him. I thought I was big.
Let's get you ready.
Oh, I already have his bounty. Okay.
See you, Hivebane.
Guess I can head to Orp then. Go eat my orbits. Orbit gum. I've always been a guy that's... I never really liked gum when I was little. I know it was mostly middle school. It became kind of like a craze and everyone wanted some gum. But I haven't felt that way as much. Or I didn't at first. And then through... There was a bit during high school where I really... Let's do a game of Rumble. Get our butts kicked. I really liked it. Ate it a lot. Now I don't as much anymore again. I was just thinking about Orbit. Orbit gum. If you're wondering where that random bit of info came from. Alright. This thing isn't even upgraded, but screw it. We're going in. Alright, well, it says Jared and Joe are here. Hello, guys. How's it going? Again, if you have a... If you really rather prefer me to play something like GTA, Overwatch... I'd rather you not say that, because I don't really feel like playing that. But that, or... what's another one? Titanfall. Titanfall 2. 2K. I'm really open for anything. Just hanging out. Okay. Get some rolling with strength. Actually, no. I'm gonna be a defender. I don't know why. But I'm gonna do it. I want you to play in the Bastion meta. Well, it's like I said, I'd really prefer not. Should be fun. If you like to see me in agony and me rage, then yes. Yes, then fun is the word I would use. Whew.
Leave none standing.
You want me to play Horizon, Joe? I could do that. Oh gosh. Alright, it's already kicking off. I was gonna say, if you guys want to jump in and play any game, that would be cool. I know that Jared kind of horizoned out because of the use of, that's or because of how much his roommate's been playing it. So I was kind of leaning away from that one, but I could play that. That's not out of the question.
Gains the lead.
2K would be fun to watch. Lost, yeah, I that could be interesting. Oh, kicking off. Oh, would have been cool to get the double stick. That guy crouching around. Where you at? Come here, son. Come here, boy.
Behind.
Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, that's the crouching guy. Oh. That is unfortunate. Oop, cleanup kill? Question mark? Come here. I want it. This is a bad idea. This is a bad idea. There, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, my radar's lighting up. There's a guy right there. No, I'm dead. That's, a sidearm. I thought it was the last word. Sidearm, about the same thing. In seconds, we're not doing too bad here. Screw it, I'm gonna switch to a sniper. Snipers are more interesting. See if I can get a See if I can get a spicy snipe or something like that. But that's fine. I don't use this sniper very often. It's pretty fun to use, though. Year 2, Trials of Osiris gun. If you're wondering. Which you're probably not, because you don't care. But that's cool. Let's see if we can hit this rascal. Oh, gosh. I don't like the sound of that. Oh, it's a crouching guy. What up? Oh, no, I choked it. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm gonna take a break from Overwatch, or at least from competitive. Yeah, I'm pretty much competitive out. I get so frustrated at it, and I hate when I get that mad. And it's just, I don't like myself when I'm raging like that. And yeah, it's not, playing is not enjoyable. My rank has dropped. I went from 9 SR away from Diamond to about 500 away now. So, at least if I don't have a big group, I'm just gonna say screw it for that as well. At least for the next, like, week until the, we'll see what happens when the changes come out. We'll see if those are significant at all. Throw down a bubble on special ammo. Oh, that's unfortunate. Wow. they smashed and Nova at the same time. Wow. They really wanted to fuck me up. Man, I'm gonna kill him forever. Oh god, he's charging me. Stay away, you fiend. No, okay. Ooh. Almost choked those shots. This gun fires so slow, you really have to just... It's all about slow and steady for this baby. Let's just try to evade here. I think that guy's coming for me. Yeah, he is! Stop it! Ah!
Heavy ammo on the way.
Just try to wait it out for heavy. Man, I haven't gotten a kill in a while.
5 minutes remaining.
Heavy ammo
available.
Hello, sir. You want to talk about our... Nope, okay. He doesn't want to talk about... He doesn't want to talk about my offer. I could get him 2. Oh, you want to hear about my infomercial? Yeah. I was here. Buy one, get one free. If you call now. At 1-800. Not a real number.com. Where? Hello? That's a sword you have. That's a nice sword. Cool. Try to bait someone in. Wanna peek back out? No. Come on over here? No. Oh, back over there. Oh, okay. That guy, wow. He invite that guy to a party, have him teach me how to snipe. That was an impressive shot. This guy just loves crouching, man. Haha! Use the distraction. When I have an overshield, so I can see if I can do some damage with that. Where you at? Whoop. Whoop. One more shot. Nah. Oh, wow. That was, not great, to say the least. Special ammo. I can bubble if I have to. Almost just walked off the edge there. I see ya. You rascal, you. Oop. Crossfire? When did I even hurt someone? I'll take the free points, I suppose. Oh, my mouth is really dry. I'm taking a big swig of water at the end of this one. Oh. I think that's near me. Oh, Kale GAX left. Oh no. Buddy, why? Oh! Wow. Wow. That was perfect timing. I turned around and my face met the... My face met Hammer. Where? Dope. This guy invis? Oh, this guy's a ninja! Oh my gosh, I'm scared. Alright, hold that. Nope, missed. Everyone in this map is a ninja. Take that! Aha! Ah, he got the melee off. Shoot! Dang it. Please, let me get a clip on you. I still need some more stuff for the montage. Okay, alright, there's two of them. I'm gonna back off a little bit. Looks like they're... No, they're not fighting. Never mind. I thought they were fighting. Ugh! Nope, missed him. Didn't last. Oh gosh, another one. Hey, that was my kill. Sir? Sorry, but I cannot allow that. Can't just take my kill and run away. Alright, see if we can fall off the speed come back. Oh gosh. Oh, Glenn. Don't miss the easy ones. Again, I wanna train my reaction time. I want to have better reflexes and reactions. We'll come back. Blow in the air some more. Oh, there's only 30 seconds? Yeah, well, that really puts a damper on the comeback here. This has really been a really slow game. Oh, God. Almost got me. Oh, now behind two. Yeah, that was a bad spot. I shouldn't have exposed myself like that. All right, well, don't game's over.
There can be only one winner.
Come on, jump snipe.
Come back stronger.
Aw. Huh. 9/11. Well, good one, Lars. I wonder if these guys can hear me, because I'm talking. I don't think so. Because there's not a chat for Rumble. Never mind. That was a foolish question. Man, I really wanted to play Mario Kart. That's unfortunate that it was doing that. How was Illuminati confirmed? Was that like one of them's name or something? Oh, the emblem. Oh, 9/11. Okay, never mind. I gotcha. So, Steven's probably... Yeah, he's probably playing Horizon. Eric's playing Overwatch. And then there... Okay. I don't know. I would jump on 2K, but the problem with 2K is that a lot of times I get focused. Like, a lot of times you get focused in the game, and you're just, like, working on getting someone open and, like, drawing through and all that stuff. Steven is dicking around. Well, not too surprising. But, like, all the game planning and stuff like that, I feel like with that game, I get super absorbed into the game, so then I wouldn't, like, be entertaining at all, or I wouldn't be saying much. So that's the only issue I have with that game. When I'm just playing Destiny or something like that, I can be more just flippant about how I'm doing and just making comments about the guys or trying to pull something off or whatnot. I should say the guys and the girls. Don't forget about gamer girls. Whew. Nothing quite like a good swing of water. Or swig, I should say. I could mess around in GTA. I don't know if you want to see that at all. Then Joe, you could play. If Steven wants to dick around in GTA, he could do that. Like I said, today I'm really open. I'm really open to anything. I would play Horizon, but since Jared's seen hours and hours of Horizon in the last few days, I don't wanna do that to him. You wanna see it spicy? Alright. I will play another game or two. Rift, Supremacy, Clash. Let's try Rift. I feel like it's easier to get like big plays in Rift because you get groups of people, and you get people playing the objective, and you can just kind of target them, I guess you could say. When you have an advantage when you don't play the objective, in like games that are super focused on the objective, if that makes sense. Use some Zen Meteor. And then, I don't have a legendary sword on me. Dang it. Alright, change of plans. I'm going to pull out the LDR. And then use Dark Drinker. God, just take that. Oh, I gotta wield the power of the purple. It's funny because I was really, but I wanted to play some more Breath, and I thought I might just do that even though Nick's not here. And then I was like, actually, I want to play some Mario Kart. But then neither one of those would have worked. Looking back on it now, a lot of people use that ship, the one that where it's like the three prongs. A lot of people use that one. I have that on one of my characters. A lot of the people that I play with have it. On too. Yeah, it's definitely fan favorite. Speaking of fan favorites, this map is not one of those.
Rift.
So I know I told Jared about this, but I was just playing some Crucible by myself, because I've just had a lot of fun in Crucible. Doesn't matter how well I do, oh gosh. Oh, you don't have GTA anymore? Oh, that makes sense. That's fine, but I don't know. Ooh, that was a pretty nice shot. Oh gosh. Oh, I got another one. Oh my gosh. And he was laggy. Fly up and try to get another one? Oh, the body shot. Rip.
Runner out. Push forward.
Stick him? Ooh, no, I hurt a bunch of them. Let's reload quick. No. Sir, please.
They've stopped your spark runner.
Oh. Not the spark runner. But I've really been enjoying just playing Crucible. I've had a lot of fun. And today I got matched against it was just me against six. No. Ah, put in a montage. That was actually pretty. I might those two in a row. I might do that, especially because the second snap was really good. So we'll see. I think I'll save that clip and then look at it again later. Then I'll determine if to put it in or not. But, I got matched against a team of six, and it was just me. It was a 1-on-6 in Rift. And, I just thought it was really funny, and I was, at first I was, like, killing some of them as they waved at me, but then we were just, like, hanging out and dancing, because obviously I can't beat it. No one can beat a team of six by themselves. Even the best Destiny player in the world can't. That's just not how it works in this game. Especially, maybe in, like, a Clash play type, maybe. If the other team didn't coordinate very well, maybe you could pull it off. But in an objective game like that, there's no way. But I might like put, because I saved the clip of that game, and I might make that a part of a video and put it in, and just have me talking over it. I don't know. We'll see. Just like some discussion about Destiny, this game. Oh, the ship. You don't have that ship. Okay. Makes sense. Oh my gosh, that man is really laggy. Whew. Nope. Ah. Ooh. That was brutal. Yeah, I think this ship is from... that one's from Beating Skull Off. Take it. You come back here. I forgot I'm still using Defender. And I still have Weapons of Light on, which is like the worst thing you can use for PvP. Oh gosh. Enemy, that was a little embarrassing. Stop there. Ah. Put myself in a bad, bad situation there. Should not have done that.
Enemy runner approaching the rift.
Alright. Man, this gun that I have, it's called the LDR. Ah, I love it. What are your thoughts on Destiny 2? I don't have many because we don't know much about it at all. We know, or at least we have strong reason to believe. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's the laggy guy. I'm just gonna keep punching. All right. That's unfortunate. But we don't have a lot of info on it yet. So I guess I would say that for Destiny 2, I'm excited because I love this game. It's one of my favorite games, so I'm excited for what they have planned. I hope that they're able to put together a much more finished game than when Destiny came out, because original Destiny did not have much content in it. It's only a full game now because of it. They've done a bunch of expansions, and so I would think that they've learned by now, like some mistakes and what to build on to make it a better game. So I'm really excited. I think it's going to be good. I think they've said that, or at least we have strong reason to believe that they're going to center it more in the Cabal, which is a type of the enemy, if you don't know, in Destiny. And they... Oh gosh, give me that special ammo. And get me out of here.
Take it. Heavy ammo inbound. You're falling behind.
But other than that, we don't know much. You don't take your... Oh my gosh, dude. Okay, I got him. You don't get a lot of your progress from Destiny 1. Some people that played this game a lot don't like that. Some do. I'm fine with it. Like, you don't take your gear or, like, your person. You can have your appearance, but you don't get your stuff, your emblems, shaders, stuff like that. All your weapons, armor. So you don't get that, which is, it's kind of sad, but at the same time, I like it, because it's like a fresh start. Didn't even get a swing off. Campaign sucks. Yeah, I mean, the story, they could greatly improve on the story as well. The story is pretty weak, especially in early Destiny. So, peek it again. So it'll be interesting to see if they try to focus more on story. Peek at me. Or if they do the same kind of thing where they just focus more on the content rather than the story. But yeah, I'm excited for it. It should be a lot of fun. Got the runner there. That's good. I should have just bailed. What else? What other big thoughts do I have about Destiny? Yeah, if you ask me that question again in a couple months, I should be able to say a lot more because, probably, well, like 3 months, because I'm sure that they will, before or at E3 at the latest, Activision and Bungie will say a lot. There he is again, a legend. They'll talk about a lot about, like, what the content of Destiny 2 will be. So, I'll have a better picture then. But as of right now, I'm excited for it. Destiny's worn a bit thin. A lot of people are tired of it because they've accomplished everything. Ooh! 5 minutes remaining. Charging the spot. It's a good trade here. It would be nice if they focused on the campaign like that more, but at the same time, I don't want it to be at the expense of the focus on the multiplayer kind of things and just like the content itself, you know. But if they can do both, that would be great.
You're in the lead.
Because to say that the story was light on vanilla Destiny is an understatement. All right, I'm gonna pop this just because I want to be able to try to. Oh, this laggy guy! I got him. He's down. What? Oh, dude. Too far. Oh no. Oh, my bubble's gone. Oh boy. Alright, I'm gonna switch subclasses real quick, because my bubble is not set up for PvP at all. Switch to Striker for the last little bit here.
Spark ready.
Do that wrong.
Take it. Defend your runner.
Put the trade
runner
in them.
Moving in.
I mean, it's a good shot. The shot before that, I didn't really talk about it, but it was a. The shot before that was pretty good. I kind of snapped to him. And even the guy that I traded with, he had the advantage. So I was definitely okay with that trade. Okay, that guy's behind me. Got a bail. Nope. Never mind. I was going to say I'm going to go for special, but nope. Want replayability like Halo? No. I mean, Halo's campaign isn't really different than Call of Duty's or Battlefield or anything like that in terms of just content. It's just, I think it's just because the campaigns were better. People wanted to play them more. People wanted to play them again and again. Because I know I've played the campaign for Halo 3 and Reach multiple times. Multiple times. So, it would be nice if they could dig in and pull out something like Reach. Ooh. Got the quick scope. Oh, push him, making him uncomfortable. Wow, you killed me with. I can't believe he killed me with Doctor in a passing. He got that many shots into me that didn't. Wow, that's surprising. Use my good shot up. That's actually pretty impressive that he was able to switch and just hit me immediately like that, like he did. And accurately, they'll leave.
Enemy runner incoming.
That guy's a super. I'm just gonna retreat and get some special ammo. Uh-oh, the laggy guy's got the spark. Abort, abort. Come here. Oh my goodness.
Enemy runner neutralized.
I wonder what's happening. I always wonder, because I've had points where I've been really laggy, like at school, the Wi-Fi was bad for a while, so, oh no, so I played with a bad connection if I didn't have a LAN cable in, which me and my roommate needed to switch it out, me and Nick. We couldn't both have it at the same time at first, now we can, because I bought a little switch that allows, wow. That allows that kind of content. Wow, he just jumped over my punch. That was pretty freaking epic, actually.
Enemy runner.
Still got him,
advancing.
Though. Oh, gosh. Save me, teammate. Save me. Oh, I'll save myself. Oh, no. Wow. That was a lot of damage fallout. They've almost and we'll... won.
The enemy ignited your rift.
Yeah, three. Yeah, the difference between like Halo 3 and Halo Reach is, or not like those two and this, like a game like this is, Destiny's a lot harder to balance because you can pick your gun and you can get different roles for each gun and perks, etc. So I will give the team that balances.
Only 10 seconds left.
That balances Destiny. I'll give it to him that it's really hard to balance.
You're not playing to your potential.
I understand that.
Don't give up.
But at the same time, I feel like there's some things that they should know to do. Yeah, the Halos, the first Halos were really balanced. Just because every gun, you start with the same few guns, and those guns were all pretty well balanced between each other. Everyone's basically on the same footing. Reach was probably a little less balanced just because of stuff like armor lock and abilities like that that allowed you to there we go. I have so many clips saved, it's crazy. But basically unless you get power weapons. Like, because if you don't know this, like if you didn't watch Halo, Halo was a game where, at least in Reach, three did this too, where there would be various like power weapons, like your shotgun, your energy sword, rocket launcher, etc., stuff like that, where you could pick it up, if you found it first, and then you'd have a clear advantage over everybody else. But everybody started at the same ground, so. It was pretty much once everybody knew the game enough, it was race to get power weapons and stuff like that. But it was fair because everyone was basically on the same ground. One guy didn't have an auto rifle that had amazing perks, which made it really, really good, and one guy didn't have any of that. I really enjoy the part of Destiny and the Halos more than like your Titanfalls, your Battlefields, your Call of Duties, stuff like that, because you have more health. And it's to a lesser extent Overwatch, because depending on which character you have, obviously you have a different amount of health. But with Destiny and Halo, you have enough health that even if someone gets the drop on you, a lot of times if you outplay them, or if you do the right techniques, you can still win the fight. But in stuff like Call of Duties, etc., if somebody gets a drop on you and they don't really mess up, you're dead. Like, it doesn't matter how good you are. They can be really mediocre at the game, and you can be a pro. If they start shooting you in the back first, and there's no immediate corners or anything like that, or anything extreme, like an extreme situation to get out of that, you're going to die 99% of the time. So that's just one thing that I really enjoy about this game and all the Halos that I played, Halo 2, Halo 3, Halo Reach, Halo 4. Even Halo 4, I really did enjoy 4. It wasn't as good as Reach in my opinion, so it fell a bit short. It wasn't as good as Reach or 3, but it was still a really solid game. Multiplayer, ton of fun. All right, this is a good map for Stan. Let's see what we can do. What does ICK mean? I always forget what I. Or is that just ick?
Alpha team.
I can never remember.
Fight for the spark. Take it into the rift. Spark charging.
I think there was another time where I was like, what does ICK mean? And someone was just like, it's ick. And I was like, oh. Uh-huh. Don't double peek. I guess I'd double peek too, but that's not important.
The spark has arrived.
Defend
your runner.
Hey.
Runner down.
I don't appreciate you killing my runner like that, man. I don't appreciate it. Oh gosh, they don't appreciate me killing their guy. No, 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 no. Hello? Don't punch me.
Charging the spark.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Alright, that was a solid play. I will take that. It's okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Just dick.
Spark ready. Take it.
I really do miss Halo.
Stop them.
I don't know what it was, but that game, like, yeah, I got competitive because I'm a really extremely competitive person, but I never like raged like I do with like Overwatch and to a lesser extent when I used to play Trials of Osiris in this game. I don't know why. Like, I get frustrated when things were going bad and stuff like that, but I would never, at the end of the day, I was always okay with it. And I would just, like, even during that game, I'd be like, okay, it's alright, they got me, etc., etc. Maybe it's because that stuff was so balanced. And whenever someone's, like, exploiting something, it just irritates me so much. Because, like, when someone just outplays me, it's like, it's frustrating, but it's like, at the same time, I can appreciate it. It's like, yeah, that was a good play. Good on them. Oh, I'm burning. Okay.
Spark has arrived.
Oh, that guy took the special. He knew he was gonna die in that vortex, but he took a special for us. Oh. Ah, too early. Oh gosh. I couldn't decide which one of them I wanted to shoot. Whew, this guy's real bad. His aim is not great. Oh, look at that! That was like an action hero roll to miss my punch again. These guys know how to be freaking cinematic.
Enemy runner stop.
Oh lordy! Let's do it.
What up?
Oh no! I hit the wall! Hit the ceiling!
Charging the spark.
Wow. That was pretty funny. If I hadn't gotten either of them, then you put that on like fails of the week. Uh-oh.
Spark ready.
Sir? Okay.
Take it.
Oh, you raged. Well, yeah, and yeah, like, I mean, I obviously I got mad when, like, we lost and stuff like that, but I never really, to the point, like, I just, sometimes when I'm playing Overwatch, it's just, I'm just, like, shaking how frustrating it is.
Enemy runner neutralized. Spark charging.
Yes, I am. Oh. Titan melee. Alright, I'm gonna die.
The spark has arrived.
Take that. Escape!
Enemy runner active.
Wow. Escape. Bam.
Enemy runner advancing.
I mean, he wasn't in, like, tournaments, if you want to say that, but, I mean, he was on a team, so, kind of, yeah, I'd say.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Now, jeez, grenades are everywhere. They burn.
Enemy runner stop. Heavy ammo available.
Oh, don't get that heavy yet? Oh, no. Yes. Got him before he could use it.
Charging the spark.
Well, that's no land. He didn't have time to use it. Huh. Hey. Too fast. Reflexes aren't good enough.
Spark ready. Take it.
runner has
oh, hit him, Glenn. Oh, no. Oh,
your
no.
Runner is advancing. They've stopped your spark, runner.
Joe, you explain it to him. I'm busy. Plus, I don't know your like exact situation. I don't really remember it. Oh no! This is a bad place to be. Punch.
The spark is available.
Nope! Oh, right over his head. Dang, dang, darn it.
Stop the enemy runner. Enemy runner, near.
Hey, he's not as laggy anymore.
Enemy runner neutralized.
Good for you, Gaming Fire. Glad you're not lying. At least he wasn't in that situation. No, he left the game! No, Gaming Fire, why? Maybe he did lag out. Pup. That's unfortunate. This guy really got out of the range of it? Wow. Woo! Fusion.
Defend your runner. Spark runner yep. Is down.
Man, I thought we were doing well. We were down by almost 2,000. Or, I guess 1,000. Whew. Good old free tap.
Spark charge.
Oh, I could have two-tapped him, but I am too low. Whoop. Really use some special ammo right now.
Is available.
Aha, I got two landing grenades. You can't get through there. Only a madman would try to get through two landing grenades. Oh my god.
Your runner is advancing. The lead. Your team ignited the rift.
Woo. Let's see if we can get this guy.
Charging the spark.
Nope. Nice cartwheel. Or nice flip, I should say. Wasn't as much a cartwheel. Where are they gonna be coming from? Over here?
Spark ready. Take it.
Woo. Ooh. Should have pulled out the primary from the start.
Your runner has the spark.
Oh, I mean, that's a smash. Stay away from me with that. Oh, there it is.
Runner down.
Thanks for killing my teammate with that instead of me. Appreciate it. Oh, wow. That was an impressive shot. How did he see me? Meteor is not supported. What? Do you guys have picture right now? Should push the page and see what comes back. Cause it's fine. It's fine on my phone, but my computer just
Maybe my computer's just
freaking out. Oh my god! Oh.
Enemy runner.
That was a cluster. But I got out of it.
Enemy runner, stop.
Come to me. Come to me, so I may smash you. Oh, I blew it. I only got one, and they're gonna kill me now. That's weird. Oh, yeah, my computer's freaking out. I'm just gonna restart the whole thing. It's being real weird. Maybe... Is that the reason why he was freaking out, maybe? Maybe it's just my computer not being able to... No, because my computer isn't the primary thing that's doing the streaming.
Stop them.
And the audio is through the Yeti. And I don't think it's a Yeti problem. I hope it's not a Yeti problem. That would be real unfortunate.
One minute.
Okay, they're everywhere. Gonna go try to protect them. Oh no! No! Yep. Yep.
Enemy runner ignited your rift. Lost the lead.
Hey, get out of my spawn. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of them. No soliciting here. Bad. Oh wow, he just annihilated Kaino Molgia.
Stop them.
That's how
you
say it.
You've got 10 seconds.
Oh, 10 seconds left. No, we're gonna lose. No.
Overtime. Stop that runner.
Oh, it's overtime. Is anyone over here, or is everyone over there? Oh, come here, dude. Hey. Hey.
Play another, Guardian. Make pain your ally, and victory is yours.
Yeah, it's just Halo Mumbo Jumbo, Jared. Don't worry about it. Don't have to know the specifics. I wanted to try out that year, but I didn't. I was busy with sports plus school. Obviously, it was a busy time. Dang, 10 people are online. Yeah, it's alright. Visual's gonna cut out there. Alright. And chances of me getting a roll that's better than what I already have are real low. Look at that gun. I have a really good roll on that gun. Let's turn that bounty. And Firefly. Making progress. Dang, I've gotten 25 primary kills in 2 matches. That's pretty solid. Usually I'm at like 16 at that point. Alright, that's old meta weapons. Yeah. And then Sunbreaker. Yeah, I haven't played much Horizon, but from what I played, it's not that hard. I don't know what he's doing. Oh, it takes so long to find games nowadays. There's level 31. Oh no. Now we're down to 5. Dang it. I don't know why I started singing the Bond theme song. I don't know why that would even come into my head, but alright then. Actually, I don't feel like being a warrior. Let's do that. Let's roll some Zen Meteor. Oh, I remember when we played. Those were some good times. We had a lot of fun in custom games. Oh my gosh. You and Carlos were mainly the ones that built them. I think maybe some of the others helped you guys occasionally. I never made them. I just played them with you guys. Those were always fun. Or just getting a 4-man and wrecking people in SWAT. I loved that. Will ignite the rift, so much fun. And your enemies will burn. Man, and then I'd reach, you could split screen. It was back in the good old days. Me and Eric would be playing on our big old TV upstairs. Uh-oh. We got a tango.
Spark ready. Take it.
Oh, Glenn. Kill the primary. There we go. Obviously, you're shite with... You're special.
Enemy runner incoming.
Well, I'm sure you do, Jared. Oh. I didn't die from that. No, I died from that. Your rift. Temporal SMSM? That's a blue.
Charging.
Man, all my ammo. That's the one thing I love about Zen Meteor. Get a heck of ammo. Ooh, I hit him in the body. No! I thought I pulled the trigger.
Enemy has the spark.
Trigger. Pressure. Oh my gosh, they have 4,000 already? Whoops. Yeah, this is a long range map. I'm gonna switch up my primaries. They scored again.
They got your rift.
Wow, I wasn't playing, dude. Uh-oh. I want to slide. Oh no! There's so many. Oh rip! I should have just started sticking them. Oh man, the title reset. Or did I never change the title? Well, at least I'm playing the right game. Welcome to Mario Kart. Right now, I'm in the middle of the banana cup. Glenn Allen. Stop that. Thank you. Here's a good one. Oh, another one. That would have been an Etage if I'd hit that. Oh, that body. I wonder where I shot him. I put it up. Body shot. I can only see his head.
Spark runner is down.
Well, that's an issue. I'm out. Oh, I'm not out. Guess I'm out of life. Either way.
Charging the spark.
What's up? What's up? You guys want any of this?
The spark is available.
Don't want it.
Enemy runner active.
Now he wants
stop
it.
Them.
Grenade. Why? Runner, why? Here. Why are you behind me? Why are they on all sides of me? Oh no. Oh. Why did you ask them? They just scored again. Yeah, there. Man, we're real bad at we're real bad at protecting the rift, aren't we? About to get mercyed. Yeah, he got a special mystery box that gives you flaming hammers. We all get special boxes at the beginning that give us guns.
Spark ready. Take it.
Are you trying to snipe me? Oh, that's space magic. Okay. I don't know if he died or if he just missed or what happened, but I'm not dead, so I'm happy.
Enemy runner is down.
Sir, that was very rude of you. Very rude.
Charging the spark.
Oh, you'll see my special mystery box. You're about to see it in like 5 seconds.
I've seen enough.
No! Don't you stop me this time. Not Shax. Come on, man. You didn't even give me a chance to use my hammers. What up? Toby. No. Unfortunately, I didn't get a blue shell. And it's real sad. Wow. Good try, nice effort, team. We were rewarded with shotguns, scout rifles, and paint ghosts. Alright, well, that was absolute domination. To say the least. We should try to come up with some good custom games in, I would say in this game, but the custom modes aren't really customizable. So, I guess I would say maybe in Overwatch, try to make a good custom game with like just us in it. Those are always a good time. Yeah, Joe, it's the tail, like the tail on an armadillo. Because remember, do fairies have tails? No one will ever know. It's the question. The question that may never be answered. Hawksawa. Let's use that. Actually, let's use that and let's use that. Sure. No, those are too close ranged. That one. Actually, no. I keep changing my mind. How about the deposition? 7. 7. 7. Alright, let's just use that. I'll spray and play. Spray and play for days. Please, Jared, no spoilers. Spoilers is bads. I'm trying to think of the next thing that we're gonna do with like the group of people. Honestly, we might just do try to do a raid when the update comes out. We might just do that. Steven's playing Mystery Heroes. No, Happy kills Frosh, because remember, Rogue told Natsu that someone was going to kill Frosh, and he was shocked by who he said. It was Happy. He tried to steal Charla from him, so Happy is like, nope, and he shanked him 17 times. Nah, I don't think, I'm not going to go over and play Overwatch. Nah. I'm on Overwatch break.
Rip. Bravo team.
Oh, that warlock on the right looks sick. I have Battlefield 1. We could play Battlefield 1. Me and Nick both have it. Other than you though, I think like Mike and Dakota have it. I don't even know if they have it installed anymore though. We might do that. Other than that, it'd probably be something like either the raids, maybe one time we'll try to get like Jacob and maybe like Eddie, Jeremy, and play Rainbow. Yeah, and play Siege, maybe. So we shall see. I told Nick, I said we should think about doing, there we go, potentially doing some GTA 2. Cause that game, that's a game where you just play with your friends and funny shit happens. And we have a pretty decent amount of us that have that game, so. Oh no. Teammate. Thank you. No. I don't want to die. I have so much ammo. I have so much to live for. Like that. That's it.
Your team ignited.
Where is this dude?
Rift.
What up? About to kick in his front door. Oh, he's not playing. My kill. Dang it! So many assists.
Charging the spot.
Oh, I thought I hit it. It went just above his head. Nah, I did it to stay alive, but it didn't work.
Your runner.
Yeah, you can play. You
your
can play.
Moving in.
Yeah, Battlefield's. You can freaking bayonet people in Battlefield. Hello. Why? How many assists do I have this game? Most negative point, you know. I can see that. There's a good amount of police slaughtering in that game. Plus just running over random civilians for no reason. That's the thing that happens a lot. Shooting random people for no reason. Blowing people up for no reason. Yeah. I can see the negative things. That game heck of a lot of fun. No, die! Oh, got him.
Runner out. Push forward.
No! Yeah, that was a good one. Oh! Oh! That was a good one. Yeah, you do stab people right through the chest in Battlefield.
Your runner is advancing.
Oh. Everyone spam their special V-Dead emotes because I just got two crispy snipes. Oh wait, how much ammo? Shit! Ooh. Stay away from me, Thor.
Your team has ignited the enemy rift.
He wrecked me.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Why? What a spawn.
Heavy ammo available.
Aha. Well, I want the heavy.
Spark has arrived.
No. They took the heavy. I told Nick this today. I was like, if we get to the point where we have like people subbing and whatnot on Twitch, we're gonna have it play spicy every time someone subs. Oh yeah, feeling it now. Feeling it, Mr. Crab. Dang it.
Spark charging.
Hello. You know what?
Defend your runner.
I'm just gonna leave. Double. Yeah. Whoa. Ow. Oh, I got that guy. I was gonna say, I thought that hit. Wow, that was so delayed. Is he laggy or something? Yeah, he is. Man. My snipes are on point today. You guys are getting to see some premier blind gameplay right now. Too bad I never did this in any of the videos.
They've stopped your spark, runner.
Oh. Well, went badly for you guys, didn't it? Isn't it? Later. I'm using the Kvostov. What am I doing?
Charging the spark.
Nope. Not today, Hawkshaw guy. Not today. Alright, now let's play.
Spark has arrived. Enemy has the spark.
Oh, I thought that might get him. He's either too high or he already got through. Uh-oh. Those are flaming hammers. Alright, now I'll fight him. I'll fight anyone if I have a snipe.
Approaching the rift. Enemy runner neutralized.
Ooh. The Teacup Tempest! Teacup Tempest. That's one of my favorite names for a gun in this game. I forget what the description is for that one.
Take it.
Take that. The Colossus is feeling pretty decent right now, honestly. Ooh. It's probably just a figment of my imagination, because this gun is considered by many people to be very, very bad. But I don't know. Right now it's working. You know what they say. When it's working, it's working. Well, I don't know if they actually say that. I kind of made that up. I think that's the same. Is there a... Okay, there is a thing right there. You didn't see me. You didn't see me. Turn around and shoulder charge. Oh, well. Well, he wasted his tether on me.
Enemy rift ignited.
Oh, good job, team. I was distracting them all. Definitely gotta save this clip too, because I got like four or five good snipes on this one. Holy crap.
Victory imminent. The spark is available.
Oh no, you don't.
Stop the enemy
runner. Oh no, you don't!
Enemy runner is down.
I made my escape too. Sweet. Ooh, get space magic.
Charging. Powerful use of the spark, Guardian.
Good job, guys. Nope, not quite. Close. Dang, D-Puppet 82 out-killed me. Got that good KD, though. Whew. Oh. I've been really upset if I'd forgotten to save that one. Have to comb through those tomorrow. The Lazy Rock 360. Dang it, breaking up the teams. How close am I? Three more matches, 13 more primary kills. Guess we can go for that. Really wanted to do a bigger variety of games, but that's alright. Next time we'll have to do something different. We'll be back to Breath of the Wild. Next time it's just me. It'll probably happen another time. I think I will try to... That's not a good combo. Let's do that. I think I will try to, I don't know. I guess I'll have to see. I was gonna say, if you wanted, that you could come over, Jared, and we could play it. Because we have two controllers. You could play Mario Kart, but it didn't work. That's alright, I got some nice snipes out of it, so I can't complain too much. I think once we get back from break, I'm gonna start working on putting some of it together for the montage. So that's gonna be...
Enemy has the spark.
Oh gosh, we're jumping in. That's gonna be fun when we can, or once I get going on that montage. Cause that, like I said, that's something that I'm actually, oh gosh, man. I'm actually going to edit, so. Where did my second grenade go? Did I throw it? Or did he? No, no, he didn't throw it. Okay. What to say? That's some Illuminati shit right there. Illuminati.
Spark ready. Take it.
Whew. Stupendous skills, please, man. Please. I didn't ask for this. This is also a horrible map for Jade Rabbit. It's not good. But I'm rolling with it. Sometimes you just gotta stick to your guns. Quite literally, actually. Whoa. Oh, good team punch, dude. Oh, yeah. Me, Joe Mama. Alright. Ow. No. Take that. Nope. Oh, he's using Red Death. Wow. Respect. I give that man some respect, because that is not an easy gun to use. It's not very good. Alright, team, I believe in you. I'm just going to pick up this heavy ammo. Don't worry about me. Alright, here's the gun with the most recoil in the world. Oh, I gotta get the... Oh, no, they got the heavy. Abort. My heavy's not gonna beat their heavy. What up? He dead? Yeah, he's dead. Doesn't have a chance. Oh my gosh, my computer's freaking out again. Oh well.
Enemy has the spark.
At least I
got the...
Whew. Don't worry, team, I have energy.
Enemy runner approaching the rift. Enemy runner stopped.
Alright, we'll go to one more kill with this. Whew. Moving on. Uh oh.
Charging the spark.
No! Dang it. I was about to get on a roll too.
The spark is available.
Yeah, media not supported. Huh. Well. And you wonder why we always use Nick's laptop. Actually, you probably never wondered that at all. But now you know. Laptop is better. What?
Enemy runner neutralized.
What? What the fuck? Do I want to kill the program or wait for it? Oh.
Only 5 minutes left. Spark charging.
Jade Rabbit. Oh. He played me. Well, Nick paid more. That's true. His laptop is much more expensive than mine. So I hope it's better. I mean, normally my laptop's really solid and gets the job done. It's just kind of being weird today. Or at least Twitch is being... Maybe it's just Twitch. I don't know.
Bad.
Oh. Well, I'm dead. Yep. Kill it. Kill the program. Aw, snap. Something went wrong while displaying the webpage.
charging the spark.
Oh, he had a shoddy. Hello. Hello, good sir. Oh, gosh.
Spark ready. Take it. Runner out. Push
dark
forward.
Team act. Or dark
your
team.
Runner is advancing.
Ow. Stick him. No. Hey, one of them died.
Your team ignited.
That is to say, known. Putting known. Wow. Your grammar went to shit there, buddy.
Spark charging.
This has been such a clean what do you call it? A clean stream.
Spark has arrived.
I haven't sworn much at all. Oh, here he comes. Uh-oh.
Defend your runner. Your runner moving in.
Catch that. Catch these hands.
Finish them.
Finish them.
Remember,
oh, we did.
The spark isn't just an objective. It's a weapon.
That's a fun loadout to use. Yeah, it's because Nick isn't here. Well, yeah. Yeah, it's funny. Nick definitely swears more than me, like, on a consistent basis. But then I'll have times where it's just a stream. Yeah, Nick has no filter. That's true. I think when we were at your school, I swore once. I said, like, shit or something once. An accident, and I was just like, oh. Whoops. Whoopsie-doo. 2.13. I'm having a really good day today. I'm best at this game when I just don't play it too much. Just play it every now and again, a couple times a week. It's also more fun that way. I didn't swear at all. Bleep, 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 bleep. Do people never swear then at your school, Joe? Or is it just like rare that someone will? Or some people do and some people don't? I was always curious about that. Cause I don't remember hearing anyone that we met swear, like when we were playing Ultimate or anything like that. I don't remember. Yeah, it's rare. Okay. That's what I thought. Get rid of that. Oh, best looking chest in the game. The Twilight Garrison. Isn't it just gorgeous? Little too nice. It's too nice a thing. Yeah, almost like that. The only time I think of something as too nice is like in those, I forget what the movie's called, but there's one where the couple moves into the town. And like all the neighbors are like super nice, but then they end up like being robots in the end. I forget what that movie's called, but yeah. Twilight is nasty. What? What is he talking about? Are you talking about the books? Twilight Princess? Zelda? What is he talking about? I don't know. Oh, Nick's back. It didn't work. My audio, everything was fine except my audio was, it was like cutting in and out. It was stuttery. It was just freaking out. Oh, I was gonna say, why are you talking about Twilight? Okay, that makes sense.
Oops, sorry.
What the f- What? You can't just come back in the room and knock my water down.
I said I'm sorry, dick!
How'd your group meeting go?
Like any other group meeting, yeah. I mean, we got a good time.
So, like any other school project, a little awkward.
Yeah. And we got some stuff done.
Yeah, so. But stuff is, yeah, done. Yeah, the people at New Tribes are very friendly. Unlike our friends. Unlike all of our other friends. I mean, when you grow up in a scene, what do you expect? Oh shit, I said where we grew up. Bleep it out, bleep it out! There goes the clean stream. What? I don't think it was the Elgato.
So.
I don't know what it was. Cause it's I'm fine now since I used this.
Yeah.
I guess the Elgato or the mic are like the only things, honestly, that it could be.
Yeah. It shouldn't be a mic issue.
Yeah, I wouldn't think it was. I've had some freaking nice crispy shots today. Oh, banner fall. I'm not shotgun. Abort, abort. LDR. Actually, no. That was in really well deposition. And then. Oh, jury.
Riff. Alpha team. Capture the spark and take it to the rift. Spark charging. Excellent. Let the battle be joined.
No, I wasn't. It's not selected. I was on Chicago. Yeah. Oh, I made a point of that. I made a point of finding it. Trust me. Like I said, the stream itself wasn't laggy at all. Ooh, get wrecked.
You're in the lead. Your team ignited the rift.
Like I said, I don't think it's anything in my settings, because I've streamed before and it wasn't an issue. We're just gonna have to be very mindful when we next time we record. Make sure that is. We might just have to do a test next time.
Yep.
That's the kind of thing that we won't even notice. And then you're going over it later and it's just like Wow. Look for hamsters. Yeah, I mean all the connections are solid. So I don't know.
Approaching the rift.
All right, dude.
Enemy rift ignited.
After this game, let's try it and just see if it works. And then if it works, then we can play that for a little bit. If it doesn't work, then obviously we'll just be done. And then we're gonna have to look into it further. Joker 760. Going in. What up? Did he stick me? Oh, I survived it.
Your runner is advancing.
There we go.
Your team ignited the rift.
What about the in-air accuracy? Whoa! Did you see how far my aim swung up? Oh my goodness. Not great. Oh. Still going off though.
The spark is available.
Oh, we slid under it.
Enemy has the spark.
If that had bounced off that wall and stuck on him, that would have been great. You're gonna leave, you're gonna find some food. Okay.
Enemy runner advancing.
See you later, Joe. We'll probably be done when you come back. It'll be done pretty soon here. Who knows? If you come back in like 15 or 20, we might be playing Mario Kart. Who knows? We'll see.
Spark charging.
No! He's so fast, he walked away. Oh my gosh. Oh, pfft. Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Spark ready. Take it.
Ooh.
Your runner has the spark. Your runner moving in.
I don't think he was playing.
Enough.
No. No.
Ignited.
Nope. Fucker. That's fine. The game's ending anyway.
I know total domination
no.
when I see it.
No mercy. No mercy's here. He probably can't hear you from there. It's just like in the stream. Oh, the Matador!
Did you see what it had?
Yeah. That's right, I already have a God Roll Matador. I never use it anyway. Because fuck shotguns, am I right? Alright, no need to be a grammar Nazi, Jared. Oh, he did hear you. Never mind. He said stop. That's like my favorite part. It's just them doing that.
Yeah.
Making those sounds. Oh, one more game. We'll do that another time. I'll finish that on my own. No purple Lamborghini. She's so thirsty. She's so thirsty. Oh no, let's talk about the greatest song ever. I woke
cherry
up in
pie.
A new Bugatti.
Oh, okay. I thought you were talking about cherry pie.
I think it was in 2012 when we were in Clintonville for Brigade. Every night in the showers, somebody would blast that like in their speakers, because someone would always have a speaker in the locker room somewhere, and you could hear it if you're in. Oh my gosh!
What was the song they played my year? It's from Robot Unicorn Attack.
Oh, the friendship song or whatever, the gay pride song.
Yeah, I can't remember what it is.
I forget what it's called. I can't even, like, think of, like, the main phrase of it. But, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
I'm gonna look it up real quick.
No.
This is actually a good song.
Reap, reap. Reap remains represent. I reap everything. Ugh.
Always by Erasure.
That's right. Always buy Erasure. Yeah. God. Alright, stop. 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 You say that's a good song. Okay. I think we can agree to disagree on that one. Now that's a good looking chest. Yeah. Shut up. Alright. We might be back. Thanks for watching the Destiny stream. It's more, we play like one race anyway. It's more just like a check. But yeah, thanks for watching. You can play some Destiny. It was nice and chill. I liked it. So, peace out.